1:06 a.m. Craig is in the living room.